You? Feel exactly that. How excited are you to go with 0 kills and 3 deaths? I think cumulative, I've played about 6 matches today, I think I have about 2 kills.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
I'm just getting worse and worse. I think it's a sign that I need to take a break from this game. At the thought of it,
the biohazard container has
thought of taking
located.
Breaks like that. Yeah, I I'm losing control.
I mean, yeah, everyone has like off streaks, but yeah, no, I'm definitely like right there with you. I've been pretty garbage the last couple of weeks. But like, there's nothing else I'm interested in playing, which sucks. Got eyes on a Rook.
5 seconds.
Did they? Oh, Doc dropped. Okay.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
I clustered a train room from a library, and I died.
Wow. Alright, we've got Blitz is kind of out roaming. I'm gonna go in through the meat locker. Yeah, I'll take some armor. Oh! I shouldn't have taken armor.
Resume securing the container once the threat. Stop securing the container. Resume securing the container once the threat.
I stopped shooting you because I thought I got a headshot on you.
That sucks.
Cease securing the room. Op 4 last operator standing.
At least they team killed.
Yeah, because we were both fucking. We were scissoring.
I saw that, yep.
Lord, help us. Thank you.
He's gonna come outside.
Just kind of like, oh, you wanna make this gift? Yeah. We're not gonna finish it all the way.
That happens to me a lot. I have to restart the process a couple times. Well done.
Op 4 eliminated.
The other guy definitely choked. I don't know what his plan was, but.
Meow.
Meow. Oh, so we were playing, I was playing on the airplane yesterday, running smoke with the red dot sight instead of the ACOG, and Glaz was out on, like, the wing area. He was on, like, one of the little scissor lifts out there, and I got him, and he rage quit. I just like tore down one of the doors further down the plane where he wasn't looking and shot across and got him, and he rage quit afterwards.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Hey,
5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. Secure.
There are a couple drones nearby. They're pretty sure they know where we're at.
Welcome back.
Fucking base, dude.
Yeah, I'm impressed with this.
Holy shit, this setup is on point. We got doormats, we have like a little bit of everything. We got doormats, welcome mats, we got deployable shields, some razor wire,
glass
wall, fortification, digger traps, smokes. It's just
for an uncommunicating for a non-communicating team, I'm really impressed. I don't see anything on the cams, like not even broken windows.
Deploying nitro cell.
Oh, I guess there's only two of them. I didn't realize.
Do you want to come over here and take a selfie with me?
Yeah, sure.
I got our teammate coming in here too. Okay. How's it look?
Who left their coffee cup here? Okay.
Wouldn't it be sick if you could grab these guns off the wall?
Yeah. Just like totally interactive environment.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Oh, we found one of them.
Fuck your art history.
When was there a hole in this wall?
Successful.
That was insanely
boring. Yeah. Who are you gonna run, Twitch? I see you. I ran Fuse Riot Shield the other day, and I actually did pretty well. I had to run Blitz for my Pokeball achievement, and actually like put in work. They're a reading room.
Well done. Biohazard container located. Seconds before insertion.
Meow, 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 meow.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
I'm gonna try to get the angle on that front, the north window through into the reading room.
Oh, it's a reading room right now?
Yeah.
You'd be able to fuse upside down. How sick that'd be?
That would be pretty awesome. I already got Tachanka. Mute.
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat. Secure the container. Op 4, last stop standing.
This is a quality team.
Nicely done. Bio container secure.
Dude, I did that upside down window. Oh, it worked so well.
You can run.
Heard you planting your fuse charge at the end there.
The last guy was in the dining room next to the train chimney.
Oh, gotcha. Let's do it.
Same squad as the last game?
No, we lost actually everyone.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It is what it is. We'll carry.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Setting trauma pack here.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Oh, good call.
I got this angle. The only time I ever use murder holes.
They're here.
They're breaching that.
Glass right outside the door, like on the little platform, right outside the door. Oh, that is a good one.
That's an impossible angle for them. Oh, no one's watching that door, so I'm exposed, huh?
Yeah, sorry, I died. Glaz was right outside the door. So be real careful of your ankles. No. There's another one on that marker where teammates pinging out. It's not Glaz, I think it's IQ. I haven't looked at it lately. I know there's stuff in there though. I just didn't have the key when I looked. It's on the doorknob downstairs.
Op 4, damn right, operator standing.
Good shit.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
I expected him to be right where you look, too, like right around the corner.
Yeah, same.
Because I saw the teammate coming down, I was like, oh, you guys are just going to pincer him, it's going to be fine, but he must have been like all the way up against that back wall. Ooh, throwing a little baklao into the mix.
Find the biohazard container location.
There where we were.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Yeah.
Tango located.
Switch mail.
Yep, that's why I looked in the mailbox. I was like, oh good, that's in there, and then just never actually went to go get it.
That's a cool, like, you know, looking like stamp.
Yeah, a little crest stamp. I've got one somewhere. I don't know where it's at. Yeah.
10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Power, no enemies detected.
Proceed to the biohazard container and
were you able to save it?
I just jumped as I got shot.
Nah, it's too bad.
Drone's ready. Targets detected.
Second floor. Rolling frag! Same guy again. Fuck me. That's so frustrating. I'm dead. Good knife kill.
Those are entire team. Holy shit.
Teammate's down. There's two guys in the hallway with him. Capcan's standing on his body.
Down to one friendly.
Let's see where Pulse is in the objective.
Watch my drone and like I don't have a drone.
No, there's a drone out. You have one. Capcan's at the entrance to the basement.
That was unnecessary tag. Because I was gonna keep my drone and use it.
My bad. He saw it anyway.
Okay.
Buck and Pulse were leaving the objective. There's nobody in the objective. They're headed towards the back of the plane.
Really? I'm safe because I got on both roofs.
He's in there. Good shit.
Russell.
Wow. How did you not... eliminated.
Full health. Full health.
Wow.
Oh, that guy was patient.
Yeah, I'm impressed with that dedication to not moving anywhere.
Okay.
He must have had his scanner out for a lot of it. There's no way he sat
True.
There. Damn, dude, you're backpacking us.
But I can.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Wall is fortified!
Place device. Submarine grenade.
Ceiling, but there it is. I get it!
It's right there.
Fucking A.
My toxic bays are in position.
Shit.
Reloading.
Good kill.
Okay.
Target. First floor.
Oh my god, that was so satisfying. Finally got that fucker.
Oh, I missed my shotgun shot! Fuck! Clutch kitchen. Oh, it doesn't matter.
What?
Top 4, last stop standing.
What? Oh, ACOG. I'll give it a little bit to him. But they were all chest shots. And I only took 20, 30 of his health off. It's frustrating. Alright.
C4 is up!
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Find the biohazard container location. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Meeting room. Enemy. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Oh shit, man.
Fuck. What's happening to our team? We're winning 2-0.
Motherfucker, I got flanked. Smoke, shotgun. Kitchen.
Oh,
you eliminated all
son of a bitch! Pulse!
Pulse not, get a shotgun.
Yeah. If you get to know where someone is, you should at least have to attack them with accuracy.
Fuck, dude.
Got real. Three unanswered deaths. Classic Connor. You need to locate the biohazard container.
Not basement.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion in 10 seconds.
Site, presidential bedroom.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed with location.
I'm gonna go to the other side of the plane and break in through the wing. It's my new strategy.
Server.
Roger.
I was playing when I was trying out for this one team. I called out server room and they're all three of them. What the fuck is server room?
Wow.
Oh my god, that skill gap though.
Could you get this capcan chat for me?
One sec, bud. One sec.
Yep. Thank you.
Just like
so, I've got an awesome camera aimed down this whole hallway. Ooh. Oh, bear trap.
Got him, I got him.
Alright, I'm gonna watch. Oh shit, that was a terrible place to view. Fucking A.
Watch my back.
Oh, our teammate got him.
Right around that corner. Oh shit, I just fuck, watch out.
Oh, to the right in the doorway. Right,
yeah.
Right now.
I got him. Oh, that door.
In the closet.
That's the left.
In the closet with a deployable shield.
Fuck grenades!
No.
Fuck grenades! Ugh! If I aim you right at the goddamn little hole, you should go through the little hole.
It is in the east closet.
Ah, that sucks that I lost the game for us, because I killed myself with a grenade. Super frustrating.
Talk Venom.
What?
I said good talk Venom. He's in our party?
He was briefly.
Yeah, no. I was saying good talk.
Yeah.
He didn't say anything sarcastically.
Yeah. Oh, Killbot and Venom are both online.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Serious protection. You can stop worrying about grenades now.
My toxic bay.
If I can use this light, I'm ready to go.
Door barricaded! Ambush set. Stay clear.
Good. I planted smoke on the cop car in the garage, and they're coming in through that way. I just have to time it right.
Fudge. I like that.
Oh, they saw it? Fuck. Oh, well. I don't know how they saw it. But there's like two or three guys coming in from the garage. Thermite, and I think Klaz in the garage. He was prone, and I was getting shots on him, and apparently none of them were headshots.
I choked on the headshot.
Who got you? three of them are in drones right now. Jesus.
One friendly remaining.
Push. Ugh.
Who are you gonna take?
Find the biohazard container location.
Cubicles? Or... Oh no, they're the, bank teller desk area. Looks like only Frost is actually in with the objective.
Come on, fuckers, don't work fast.
There's no one in there. Motherfucker! I even knew that was there. That's embarrassing.
How'd you get them points?
What? Rook, half health.
Good job. Container secure.
Well done. Good shit.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Setting trauma pack here.
Drone located the biohazard container.
Ready to go. Deploying ADS.
Deployed.
10 seconds.
Deploying ADS.
My beauty.
5 seconds.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
You got armor. Second floor.
And above me.
Gotcha. Well, they're not coming down via the garage.
Hitting mag!
Lost bio located. Lobby.
We got one on the south stairwell. Connor, heads up. That would be it.
Why didn't you call it out?
That actually wasn't what I thought I saw. That's what I thought I saw.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. There's no way you knew that guy was gonna be right there killing me.
No, but then somebody was in the elevator bay next to you. Cause I could have sworn I saw somebody go past.
That was probably me. Possibly,
but I don't know. That whole situation was weird.
BRB, as per usual.
Yeah.
You need to locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
How are your legs today?
My legs are good. My shoulders are sore from when I fell, though.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
Enemy position detected. First floor.
Really, dude?
5 seconds to insertion.
He parks my drone right next to mine. He, like, hopped up, drove over my drone to go put his right on top of mine.
Hey, I'm gonna let you know now, I'm gonna die big dick off this.
You're what?
I'm gonna die big dick off this.
Okay.
Called it! I didn't even see a guy before I even reached in the room. This is what Siege has been like the last fucking month and a half.
That sucks.
Yeah, like, it's so predictable, but not predictable.
Reloading! Cover me!
Cluster charge activated. Blowing cluster charge.
Who killed you?
I already killed him. It was, Doc.
Okay.
So much ammunition to him.
Op 4, last op standing. Secure the room. Protect the bio container. Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Guy I killed on the other team that last round sent me a message saying, sweaty bish.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Time for some serious protection.
Remain within the designated mission area. Now leave the mission area.
As the drums are coming, the drums are coming in.
10 seconds remaining.
Device prime, keep an eye on the door.
5 seconds. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Nest ready to knock up.
He's continue to spot me and waste your time. I don't care.
Place device.
More time to fucking fortify.
Yep.
Propelling hostile line voice drive. Device. Off one set.
I've got the door!
I find it interesting how a lot of people are like, oh, I spawned on the east side of the building. The objective is as far west as you can get. But I'm going to run through the whole building rather than go around and just breach from the window that's right next to the objective.
I do that, but 9 out of 10 times it doesn't work.
Exactly.
But I still do it, because I play it. I'm guilty of it.
Mm-hmm. But like, even so, like, they just, do you pick the closest entrance, or do you try to pick a strategic one?
Yeah. I a little bit of each, I mean.
Yeah.
Since it's casual, I'll just fucking run and gun, and I'm like...
Oh, they're here! I dropped thermite, which is nice.
Dang.
Setting off a charge. Setting a nest. Detonating a charge!
Eastern entrance.
I'm gonna die from glass in kitchen.
Not if I die from in the hallway.
Okay.
Fuck! He's right in the corner there! On your left.
Top 4, last operator.
I didn't even get the kill! The fuck? Dude! He hates me! This fucking video game hates me!
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Good win. Did you say, wait, you didn't kill Glass?
Oh, I didn't kill Glass, I was standing right next to him shooting at him.
What?
Hey, game actually hates me.
Can confirm.
Find the biohazard container location. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Visa office.
Seconds to insertion. insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location.
There's one guy in the little visa office. Two of them, at least, are in the actual area.
This is horseshit! How is he shooting me?
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Top 4 last stop standing.
Last one, I think, is...
Container. Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
What were you doing over there the whole time? Did you run into someone?
Filling dock at Visa, or the fucking round reception desk area. Could have seen you, he was shooting at me. What point? I was not playing any objective.
Okay, it's casual.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Can put a trap outside of the spiral staircase.
You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Deploying welcome mat.
Stop worrying about grenades now. This device. EDD mounted.
I'm gonna die up there.
Alright.
Barricading the door!
Whoa! I expect there to be at least like a gap.
A fucking psychic. Yeah, it's my last game. I need to get my life together.
All right.
Get in my room and do responsible adult things.
Nah, I got a laundry list of shit to do.
I put down siege for a long time.
Maybe play a little Borderlands, some Forza.
Ready for company.
Shot I've ever seen.
Buck, fucking, I don't know how the hell he got me. I'm still confused. Where are the other four of them? Or the other three of them?
Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard.
Wow, Jaeger.
Biohazard container securing paused. Take out the hostiles. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. One friendly remaining.
Rook is not good.
Huh?
I said Rook is not good.
They ceased attempting to secure the container.
Oh. You're right, bro.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Sorry I didn't spot him out the entire fucking time. Spotted, 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 spotted. Alright, Velocity, you got this.
To locate the biohazard container.
Take their second floor.
Hostile detected.
10 seconds to insertion. Well done. Biohazard container located. Insertion in 5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Clear in there. Coming in from the other side.
I just tossed your grenade by accident.
Alright, I'm downed. I'm in the corner. I'm mean, no pressure. There's shots. I'm taking shots. Careful, I got killed from the backside, Doc. Oh, never mind. He was in
the
oh.
Hostile activity. Neutral. Stop securing the container.
What?
One op.
All right, last guy's in the back left. Careful going through this doorway. Good shit, dude. Op, you would have aced it if I didn't pick up a kill. Best round of my day. Isn't that sad?
That was the best round for me too.
Are you hopping off though?
Probably do one more.
Oh! Level 100! Hoo-ah!
What noise is?
Level 100.
Big time in the world.
Yeah, moving on up.
Yeah, you're usually the highest level person I see when you're in your lobbies.
If I'm not playing with one of them, yeah. Because Connor's 105, Taylor's... I don't actually know what Taylor is.
98, maybe?
I know Zach's mid-90s.
Nice.
And I was the last one to get the game. Oh. Ooh, a little canal. There's money everywhere in the room. Like, legit. There's... 70 or 40 bucks there, there's like 70 over there, there's 100 there. Right? Yes, you gave me 50.
Right.
Ryan still owes me a couple bucks. But I'm gonna pay it and rent today.
Oh, okay, I didn't see the new lease agreement come in. I don't think Bethany resent.
No, I don't think, I haven't gotten an email from him yet.
Because it was just, this one got voided.
Good.
Ryan said the new one got sent out, waited for the problems. And that was 225 and nothing new has come out. Because she sent that one at 23, and she just resent it because I didn't send it.
It's a Sunday, so maybe wait until, see if it shows up tomorrow.
But Ryan said he got it, which is why I was
interesting. Well, yeah. I'll look for it sometime today. And we'll make sure to read through it correctly this time.
I saw same price and a weird non-round figure.
That's what I did saw too, so I just assumed. Wrong.
Pet peeve when someone comes into the room, opens the door, then leaves and doesn't shut the door again.
Also, I haven't even gotten the first voided email from Bethany yet, so.
They're gonna be boat room. Why is this still a thing?
Well done. Biohazard container located. Biohazard container located in the continuous location.
Bad guys in our way. First floor.
Ian! Woo! What's up?
I'm gonna die heading to catwalk, okay?
Alright. Ah, oh, fuck flashbangs.
Oh, there is a guy here, and I killed him. Holy shit.
Good shit, man.
He is so predictable.
I'm dry!
God. I'll run so much more in this game.
Flashbang out.
Like, where would I be if I was running? That's how I do it. There'd be a guy.
I've got a guy in the bathrooms that I'm firefighting with.
Stay clear.
I think it's Frost is in the bathroom.
Frag grenade hot! Device is go
stop.
Good kill.
Op 4 neutralized.
Mission oh, apparently successful. Thermite's fucking clicking with me. God
yeah.
damn. After days of struggle, I'm actually having two good games in a row. Holy shit.
I appreciate it. I appreciate it like none other. I'm annoyed that I didn't get an assist when I'm almost positive I put a round into Frost, if not two.
I should be running Frost.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Setting trauma pack here.
Going up.
Deploying it yet.
Do not leave the mission area.
Wall secured!
Stay within the area of operation. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Stay clear on blast zone.
Down to 10 seconds.
Device set.
Setting the weapon.
Down to 5 seconds.
Device positioned.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Ready for company.
Fonda water. Get last round.
Reloading.
What was that? Condo water?
They spawn near the water.
Oh,
like we did last round.
Gotcha. Oh, sailboats?
So it's southwest.
They came through the wall on the other side of you, I think. I hear Rapunzel. Yes! Aww.
Ah, sorry.
It's all good. I got a-
I know you're right there.
I got a bunch of points for it anyway.
Okay, my bad, dude.
Don't stress it.
Choice.
No, I work Thursdays and Saturdays. See, well, next time you go to work, you want to take a light bulb, I'd appreciate it. My other
one. Got one southeast window pinged.
Southeast. Oh, okay.
And back where you got your bear trap too. I'll watch the window. You watch bear trap. Your bear trap door. Bear trap door.
Nope. Gotcha.
I'll watch that window. You have a bear trap at that. No, bear trap door. That's a window. The one where I killed your bear trap?
Yeah, that's where I'm watching. Over here, right?
That's a win. Oh, you are. Yeah, it looks like you're aiming east. No, you're right.
Oh, no, I'm looking southwest.
Perfect. No, that's exactly okay,
no,
I have seen activity on that window. Wait for it to happen any second.
I hear Rapunzel. I hear fuse.
Take a shot. I have to back off, dude.
Yeah.
They don't see me. It's just gonna rain sprays.
No, I saw it rip through your wall a little bit.
It backed off entirely.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to move Ian because I'm aiming right next to your face at that window. Start playing objective because no one's in there.
Op 4 is securing the container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. One Op 4 remaining. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Controlled area. Leave now.
Ground.
Yeah, that was a good one on both of us. We were very in sync, very communicado. I just kind of popped out. I was like, oh, fuck, she's out there. It was a lucky spray, but I'll take it. dude. You're going 6-0.
Those games. I did.
To locate the biohazard container.
Shoot me down, bang, bang, shoot me down, bang, bang, shoot me down, bang, bang.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Frost out and about.
5 seconds to go. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
All the cameras are down outside.
Got eyes on East Catwalk. Ross.
Roger.
Registered headshots.
Apparently I injured her.
Yeah. Go for it.
No, I can't see her. I just got the notification. Good deal. I just fired a couple shotgun shells through this window and happened to injure. Watch
out. Jaeger in this room too. Oh, what? Full health. Blood on it too. Good.
Four last operator standing.
Blast area! Clear the blast area.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Secure the biohazard container. Woo! Four eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Okay, I'm gonna test my luck one more time and play one more match.
Sounds good.
Two good matches in a row.
That's how gambling addictions start.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, I can't believe that I just lobbed a couple shotgun shells through one window and happened to fucking wreck Frost. She's probably,
good,
you know, she's like.
I needed a lot of unregistered headshots on her. He finished her off with sleep.
Yep.
I knew she wasn't going to contest anymore with low HP.
Mm-hmm. I was about to say, like, oh, wow, we got a decent team going here. And then they all fucking drop. Oh, I have to play as Pulse this game. Damn, Tottenham's just running through these teams last couple weeks.
So fucking good. I'm so excited.
Yeah, for good reason. And then, what, we've got Club America on Wednesday, and then the season opens on this Saturday or next Saturday?
Yes.
No, it's soon. Let's do it. Just waiting on Capcan.
Protected.
We're ready for company.
I'm not about to get shot through the pistol wall. Why can't I reinforce them?
Got mine?
No, sure. I was giving you something reinforced to hide behind. It was super rare, so I started firing at him and he dropped, and I got a kill, and I was like, oh, that did not feel like I shot him that accurately, and I realized it was the bear trap, but I was still like, oh, cool.
Hey, Bob, that EXE loading.
True. Same room we were.
Drone has located a bomb.
Fun fact, I did not know it was bomb. I thought it was scare area.
Your drone has found a bomb. 10 seconds to insertion.
Entire time they could have planted it at the other objective.
Yep.
I didn't know that either, dude. Holy
no,
shit.
I was almost positive it was secure area.
Yup.
User has been secured. You've located a bomb.
100% positive. Like, I
with location and wow.
Yeah. I was like, oh okay, Capcan.
Bravo.
Capcan, if you want to go lock yourself in there, that's fine. It's a weird strategy, but okay. If you wouldn't mind thermiting the alpha wall.
Some serious drywall work coming up. Here we go. Stay back.
Reload.
Ash, do something useful. No one in Bravo! Not a single person!
I support you if you go team kill him.
You must recover the diffuser. The diffuser is now secured.
Oh! Son of a bitch. They're in the cash room.
The diffuser is no longer in
your possession. I died! I feel like a dick!
Oh, that's shitty.
I thought someone... I feel like I should quit just because that was such a douche move. You know what? I should. I feel like I legitimately feel like a dick. I'm doing it.
No, but I feel like if you
gotta
quit...
play another match if you're down.
If you kill them and quit, that's even worse than just... whatever. Yeah, do you want me to back out of this one, or...?
I don't want to have to, you know, play the next round and then have them kill me instead of just kick me. Or,
yeah.
Like... Same thing.
You wanted to send me an invite?
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies. Secure the bombs. Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Setting up.
Device primed. Keep an eye.
Five seconds to insertion.
Zone secured!
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Clear a blast zone.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Wire deployed.
Setting the welcome mat.
Reload! Laying nitro cell.
All right, let's get her done.
That last game, no matter if I do good or bad.
All right, sounds good.
We need to locate a bomb. Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
So where's that party room and combo?
Seconds. Drone has located a bomb. 5 seconds to go. The diffuser has been recovered. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location.
Well, I've got it. I say we go for Bravo. Where are you going?
You're in.
Charge going up. Deploying drone.
There's nobody in Bravo, and they castled the wall. Hell yeah, I'm going in here.
The diffuser is online and active.
Yeah, one guy's on my ex, low health.
I'm just gonna watch the diffuser.
It was just a call out. I'm not like here where if I call out, it's like go chase after him and kill him. It's just a general call out.
Mm-hmm.
One off, four remaining. Bomb defused. Mission successful.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Damn, you tore into him. 2 kills and 2 assists. Yeah, for sure.
Secure the bombs.
Playing welcome match.
Op 4 has located the bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Call it done! Done with the wire. Stop worrying about grenades now.
Swapping mags!
Ten seconds left.
Invite positions. ADS deployed.
5 seconds and counting. Bomb located by Op 4.
Got a guy on Bravo. Yeah, shit's going down on Bravo.
Hostile found.
Clear, I'm clear.
Alright.
Air teammate's coming, I think. He's coming. We're good, we're good. Go back, go back, go back. All right. You're fine. Thanks, Luke.
Yeah,
appreciate you.
Yep. Here, Rapunzel.
Located target.
Either north or east. Sounds like east.
One op four remaining.
In the camera, his body fall from the roof.
Did you? That's great. How did he just like walk off the ledge?
No, but that is Reddit worthy. You're the last one alive, and you just give up and say.
I was gonna say
when
the pressures of when the pressures of the whole team watching get too much.
Dude, that's way too funny.
That's great. I can't wait to see it.
You see nothing, see nothing, see nothing, and then you see his body ragdoll to the ground. That was funny.
Sounds like it. I was just funny just seeing the icon pop up.
Drone to locate a bomb.
Yeah.
Advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Top floor, third floor, CC.
Drone has located a bomb. On. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds to insertion.
Third floor.
The diffuser has been secured. Found a bomb. You must recover the diffuser. The diffuser is now secured.
I caught it. It was like rolling down the stairs and I just kind of picked it up.
I only like being a diffuser with Ash.
I'm pretty okay with it whenever. Why is there blood over there? Wow.
Four left.
Woo!
Diffuser is online and active.
This has got to be intentional.
Op 4 eliminated.
There's no way he accidentally killed his entire team.
Yeah.
Yeah, sounds good.
Pleasure hanging out with you.